It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target.
Dead charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2... Might want to hold on to something. Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Anti-aircraft gun southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target, Six. Go shut down those AA guns.
Six, AA gun should be in visual range.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike pilot frigate Grappler is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Oh good! Get rid of this revenant!
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run, heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Get that truck.
them in my sights.
Have already engaged.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
Mercy.
Update 6. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
Found your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Solid copy. Dot.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Lift your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
Crew's dead. We shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to...
Power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a friggin' inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
I'm on the bunker!
What's happening? Lieutenant, drop the shield and get out of there.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.